There's things that cause headaches, right?
Yeah, you got it.
Okay, so we'll open the meeting back up. We did close the meeting, under Minnesota State Statute 13D.05, subdivision 3B. We got litigation updates from our attorney with no updates on the two litigation issues. We did hold the administrator's performance review, which was positive. I'll entertain a motion to move the city administrator from grade 20, step 4 to step 5, from $58.83 to $60.74 an hour.
I'll make that motion.
Thanks. Dan, do I have a second?
I'll second it.
Thanks, Lonnie. All in favor, state aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carries, and that's retroactive to January 1st, this contract year. And then also, we got an update on labor issue in the electrical department, where we have an apprentice training program that wasn't really probably thought through till the end, and ran into a problem where we have the student who just satisfied the steps in the apprentice program, who's now making more than the teacher. So we're gonna make the I'm gonna make the motion to move the lead lineman from step 3 to step 4, which is ahead of the apprentice, effective with the next pay period. So I'll make that motion. Do I have a second?
I'll second that.
Thanks, Dwayne. All in favor, state aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carries. Tim, you'll take care of getting a letter of that to the
That's correct.
Electric Department. Thank you. Correspondence, any questions on correspondence?
Just one highlight there out of the League's magazine, that Bits and Briefs. There was a write-up on the mental health care program, so that did go out to everyone who gets the League of Minnesota Cities magazine. So I think it was worth it. The city got some good coverage out of that.
Perfect. Thank you very much. And with that, we'll adjourn. I'll entertain a motion for adjournment.
Make the motion.
Lonnie, do I have a second?
Second.
Thanks, Mel. All in favor, state aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carries. We're adjourned. Thank you. Thanks for joining us remotely. Mel, help you stay healthy.
Bye.
Oof, duh.